Hello, this is October the 4th, 2011. We are in Nablus, Palestine, in Doha, downtown at the protest camp, in solidarity with the Palestinian prisoners' hunger strike against their isolation by the Zionist authority. We are speaking now with Dr. Yusuf Haq, who is a person of a long experience and has a few things to say to us.
Yes, I think that Nablus and other Palestinian cities were and are affected always by the main issue of Palestinian problem. In fact, I think that refugees in Nablus and in other cities and abroad are really the roots of our problem. And when we see our freedom fighters in Israeli jail, refugees and the big cities as Nablus, Ramallah, Hebron, Gaza, and even inside what they call Israel, in Akka, in Yaffa, in Nasra, they feel that they feel that it is the moment to move to strengthen our detainees in their struggle. In this case, we will understand that if this situation will go on, maybe, and for me, I don't hope to see that, but maybe some of our detainees will be died under the repression of Israeli jail and Israeli policy. In this case, Palestinian people will be so angry to see their detainees who are now jailed without any human rights in this Israeli jail. So I asked all humanitarian people, all who are believing in humanism, in freedom and justice all the world, to stand together and to make every effort they can to stop Zionism, barbarian law and barbarian system. It is really danger not only on Palestinian people but also on all the free people and on the peace of the world. That it is.
Do you feel that there is sympathy and solidarity from the other Arabs in their own revolutions?
It depends. I think that Palestinian people, the main point, Palestinian people will never surrender because they believe and they have the documents of you and not of only historical side, but on international law, through international law, they have the documents that said that they have the right to be free and they have the right to return to their own homes from which they were expelled by Zionism gangs. So, as Palestinians will never surrender, then struggle will go on in different ways. Maybe new intifada, maybe new coalition between Arab world and Palestinian people and all world, free world, to make big and strong pressure on U.S. Policy so as to stop this wild Zionism policy.
Do you expect more support from Egypt?
I think Arab world is now in the processing of changing. And in the front of the Arab world, we know that Egypt is the main point or the main state. So it is right that I expect that Egypt will be able to rebuild its authority and so to be more affected in the Arab world and to retain its rule in the Arab world, especially in Palestinian problem.
Shukran.
Thank you.